So what's going on, YouTube? It's me again. I'm now in another part of Illinois. I don't know. I'm up by Chicago, I can tell you that. So I took my trailer to go put some brakes on at the main office up here. And now I'm at Goodyear, as you can see. I'm at Goodyear. Trying to get the trailer aligned. You know what I'm saying? You see the big Dub 9 sitting right there. You know, it's doing all right and everything. Now we're gonna walk up in this shop and gonna do a quick video on what they're doing to the trailer and see how the trailer looking. They might tell me to turn it off, and if they do, then I'm gonna turn it off. Other than that, you know what I'm saying? We gonna go from here. Hey, boss man, can you unlock the door for me?
Yeah.
While I'm waiting on him to unlock the door, I'm just gonna pull a couple of rocks out of my tie. That's all. I appreciate it, boss. I knew that was there for a reason. So what it looked like is they hooked that little thing up right there. And then they got a window up front. Right there. And he go back there and he pull some, tighten some bolts up on some and loosen some other bolts up back there. Got a little contraption under there. And then it was alright. So you get to see what it is. And then from there, everything's alright. You know, but he already done. So
we're gonna holler at y'all later. Y'all have a good day. Deuces.